Weymouth police now know that the type of car that hit and killed a woman over the weekend, but they need help finding it and the driver. Early Saturday morning, Jean Vaux was walking on Pleasant Street when she was hit and killed by a driver who never stopped. Police now say they're looking for a 2011 to 2014 Volkswagen Jetta GLI that may have damage to the right front corner, possibly the windshield. If you have any information, you're asked to call Weymouth Police.